Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm finally doing my sorority tag. I know I've been telling you guys on Instagram that I'm going to be doing a sorority tag for so long. My roommates are very awake and very active right now, so one of them got their music on, the other one talking about her whole life in the hallway. So if you hear any noises, I'm sorry. All right, so first question, what is the name of your sorority? And if you cannot tell by just solely looking at me, the name of my sorority is Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated. We were founded in 1920. Boom. Our colors are royal blue and pure white. Okay, the next question is, what are your sorority hand signs? And we have quite a few. I'm not gonna do them all. Do your own research. But my favorite, I'll do my favorite for you guys, and that's the kitty, just because it's cute. You know, it's cute, it's simple. Well, compared to the other ones. The other two that I'm thinking of, the dub and the Z, you have to use both hands. So I just like to, you know, just throw up the kitty in somebody's face real quick. What is your sorority's call now? I don't know, I really want to do my call for you guys, but everyone is awake right now and they're going to be like, why is she Z-fying in the house right now? But should I do it? Oh, should I do it? And what if I mess up? My voice cracks. I'm scared. Okay, I might do this. I'm scared because I don't want my roommates to be like, is she on crack? Like, I'm just going to wait. I'm gonna wait. I might Z-fi in the end. Stay tuned. Keep watching the video and see if I Z-fi in the end. Alright, what is your favorite sorority memory? I got on the yard fall 17, so it's not like I've been a Zeta for that long. But as of now, I would say that my favorite sorority memory would have to be my probate membership presentation show. You feel me? Not about to catch you slipping. Just because, like, I'm Gamma Alpha, which is at Florida A&M University in Florida, Tallahassee, Florida, but I'm from San Diego, California. So, like, all my family came down. Also, my cousin is a Zeta at San Francisco State University. And she crossed a year before me, so she came down, my family came down, and it was just such a beautiful experience because that was the first time that my family actually came to visit me. Like, I told them, like, y'all need to be here, it's a big deal, like, you know. And of course they found out last minute, so it was really hard, but they all got together, they all came, and my mom and like my sisters and everybody's just kind of like culture shocked because nobody in my family is Greek. So everyone was just kind of like, whoa, what is this? This is a lot. This is different. This is new. This is kind of cool. We like this. And I got to show them around the university and whatnot. So, and then my cousin was there and she was a Zeta. So she was like, you a Zeta now? And I'm like, you a Zeta? We Zetas and the family Zetas and we just be fine in the gym. It was a good memory. Okay, so that was like the only time I really felt like I was able to involve my family in this individual experience. You know what I'm saying? So that was definitely my favorite sorority memory. The next question is, what is your favorite gift you received? So I received this gift from my ism, basically my number. So I'm number 12 and she is as well. We're both Gamma Alpha. She's 30 Drove. I'm 14 years with a T. And she got this for me. Her name is Olivia. I love you, Liv. And it's definitely my favorite gift. Is this bag right here. It says 1920 on it. I don't have a lot of Nailia like that, so if you want to buy your girl Nailia, hit me up in the comment section. I'll send you my info and you can send me all the Zeta Nailia you want. Okay, I'm gonna put this back. So the next question is sisterhood a real thing? I would say yes. In my opinion of being in a sorority, sisterhood is a real thing, but I will say that not everyone's gonna be your sister. I will say that some people will be your soror and some people will be your sister. Like, period. It's unrealistic to think that you're gonna join a sorority and you're gonna like everybody in that sorority. Everybody in that sorority is gonna like you. Especially when you're dealing with women, okay, women have a lot of internal things that's going on, so I'm not gonna lie to you and be like, yes, it's a real thing, everybody loves you, everybody gets along, everybody's best friends, whatever, whatever, because think about it, if you have real sisters, real blood sisters, how is it with your real sisters? Like, y'all fight, y'all argue, y'all don't talk for some weeks, some days, sometimes, but it's still love at the end of the day, and you still should respect one another because of the blood that you guys share with one another. You know what I'm saying? So it's very similar in a sorority. I might not get along with somebody, but I'm always going to respect them because they're my sorority sister, you know? And respect our organization by respecting one another. You know what I mean? So I will say that there will be people that you may not mesh well with, but the important thing is to find your connections, find your network, find the women in your sorority who give you your sisterhood, okay? It's there, but sometimes you gotta work for it and sometimes you gotta find it. It doesn't just come. What is the time commitment for your chapter? That's the next question. Y'all, the Gorgeous Gamma Alpha chapter works. They work a lot. They work a whole lot. Literally, you can wake up every day and have to do something for Gamma Alpha, period. Now, me personally, as you guys know, I'm a flight attendant. A lot of times I'm gone. So when it comes to my time commitment for my chapter, it's nowhere near as much as all my sorority sisters' time commitment to the chapter. One thing about being a Zeta is, like, we work the hardest for half the recognition, and that is the truth. But anyway, we're gonna save that for another video. So last question, thank God, cause, y'all, I never wanted to do this tag. I never wanted to do this tag. All right, last question. What is the best part of being in a sorority? Why didn't I prepare for these questions? Like, I wrote these questions down and I don't think I really thought about what I wanted to say. The best part of being in a sorority is two things, because they're about equal for me. The best parts of being in a sorority is, number one, I value the connections that I have with women all over the world. If I ever need a doctor, a lawyer, a this, a that, I know someone, I can call someone, I can call my sister, like, hey, da da da, and same for them. If they ever need flights or this or that, they're calling me. So it's definitely the network aspect of it that you benefit a lot from. And especially if you're that type of person who can network and who can get out there and meet people and make those connections, then a sorority will be a good thing for you. The second best part to me would be being able to start a tradition within my family. That was very, very important for me. I wanted something that would allow my kids to feel like they have a purpose and there's something that they're supposed to achieve. I want my kids to grow up, not even just my kids, but my niece, you know, I have nieces that, and I always put blue on them and be like, your auntie is a Zeta, just so you know, like putting that pressure on them to go to college, get an education, because we are college women. You have to go to college in order to join a sorority or a fraternity or something of the sort. So when you start a tradition like this, it's like almost starting a tradition of sending your children to college. It's just giving them purpose. I want my daughter to go to college. I want her to be like, oh, I want to be like mommy. How can I be like mommy? Well, if you want to be like mommy, you got to go to school. You got to go to college. And you got to do this. And you got to do that to be like mommy. You know what I mean? All right, you guys. Woo! Sweating bullets, because we have finally reached the end of the tag, and I promised y'all I would Z5. So let me get some water. Hold on. I did that. Okay? Z Kitty out.